Using adjustment layers in Adobe Premiere Pro gives you the ability to apply an effect or a color adjustment to multiple clips at once using just one layer. If you've ever watched a tutorial on this channel, chances are you've heard me mention using an adjustment layer when I edit. They are really useful and something you should really know if you plan to edit video using Adobe Premiere Pro. So let's take a look at how to create an adjustment layer and the ways we can use them. Adjustment layers in Premiere Pro are basically transparent layers that you can apply effects to, just like you would any other video track. The difference is, when you change or move the adjustment layer, it affects any of the layers that are below it on the timeline. So it gives you the ability to quickly change and affect multiple layers at once, without affecting the actual video layers themselves. So we have some footage here. Let's first create an adjustment layer and bring it over to our video footage in the timeline. To create an adjustment layer, click on New Item in the Project panel and select Adjustment Layer. A dialog box will appear showing you the dimensions of the adjustment layer. These will by default match your sequence settings, but you can change them here if you'd like. When you're done, click OK to add the adjustment layer to the project window. Now we can drag the adjustment layer onto the track in the timeline that is above our video footage tracks. Just be sure to drag it above any of the video footage tracks that you are wanting to have an effect on. Now let's add a color grade to our adjustment layer. Pick the Lumetri effect and drag it over to the adjustment layer. Now we can adjust color settings or add LUTs in the creative window to quickly affect all of our footage at once. This is a great way to get a lot of your clips in your timeline to look as similar as possible with a simple color grade. Let's say we want to add some film grain to our footage, but we don't want to apply it to each individual video clip. I'm using Film Convert for this, but it could work with any other effect. Drag the Film Convert effect to your adjustment layer. And now you can see that it has affected all of our clips that the adjustment layer is covering in the timeline. As you can see, once you add the use of an adjustment layer in your post-production process, they will become an invaluable tool that will help you save time and help you achieve some pretty awesome results. Question of the day. What other Adobe Premiere tools would you like to see featured in a tutorial on this channel? Let me know in the comments below. I hope you guys found this video very beneficial, and if you have, please give it a thumbs up and please consider subscribing if you haven't already. Thanks for coming along on this filmmaking journey with me. I am Ryan, and I will see you on the next Piedmont Motion Picture Show.